So yeah, people are dating now on the apps. It's great. You can get the app for anything. If you're gay, there's Grindr, right? Grindr is, if you don't know what it is, some people don't know what it is. Do you know what Grindr is, sir?
I don't.
You don't know what it is? I'm about to blow your mind. You're not gonna believe this is true, but this is true. Grindr is an app that gay guys get, and it uses GPS to find another gay guy that's near you, and then you get together, and you punch each other. No, you get together. Because gay guys will have sex at the drop of a hat. Let's be honest. Like, literally, if you drop your hat and you bend over to get it, he's going to cornhole you. So wear a chin strap on a breezy day because it's getting crazy out there. And then they said, all right, we need to cash in on the women. So they came up with Tinder. Tinder allows a woman to download the app, upload her profile, use GPS to find a guy that wants to have sex with her, or she can look around the room and pick any guy. Any guy, any room. You could be at a Bennigan's and just walk up to some dude, he's at his son's birthday party, and go, yeah, I want to have sex with you. And he'll be like, excuse me, kids. Lady wants to fuck daddy, so... save me some cake, assholes.